Ricky Cobb is filing a lawsuit against the Minnesota State Trooper who shot and killed him while Cobb was trying to flee a traffic stop last year. The family made the announcement today with a news conference planned for later this week. Cobb was pulled over last summer for a taillight violation on I-94 when troopers learned that he was wanted in connection with a felony violation and tried to arrest him. Body camera video shows Cobb was uncooperative and took off with a trooper halfway inside the car. At that point, Trooper Londregan fired. The trooper is charged in Hennepin County with unintentional murder. He's set to be back in court later this month.